some point I pull at his lapel of his shirt and he rips the shirt off of him and wraps it around my neck. And that's how I woke up the next morning, actually. I woke up with it still around my neck and the giant knot in the back of my head. I was afraid. It was scary. It's scary. I'm scared. I'm scared they wouldn't remember.